head inside the water. They are removing the mud again, and they have a very specialized beak. So when they remove the mud, they take all the mud inside the beak, but then it will be a filter. So only shrimp. The shrimp will stay inside, and the mud will be.
So has there been talk, since there aren't very many of them, and has there been talk of helping them come back?
Or? Yeah, they are recovering. Yeah, we are recovering the population of them because we don't have padding.
But probably, you know, we couldn't support them.